this is what I look like in real life. If it looks cringy, I understand.